Libby Walker, A. Morrison Food and Nutrition Services Director at Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle. Tonight I want to talk to you about how to pack a safe school lunch for your child. The new school year means it's back to packing lunches and after-school snacks for students. Bacteria that causes foodborne illness, commonly known as food poisoning, grow rapidly at temperatures between 40 and 140 degrees Fahrenheit. In just 2 hours, these microorganisms can multiply to dangerous levels, which can cause foodborne illness. Follow these tips for packing safe lunches for your child. First, select an insulated lunchbox or bag with enough room for two cold sources to keep the food inside safe. Make sure it is easy to clean both inside and out. If the lunch, snack contains perishable food items like luncheon meats, eggs, cheese, or yogurt, make sure to pack it with at least two cold sources. A frozen juice box or bottle of water can be used along with a frozen ice pack. If packing a hot lunch like soup, use an insulated container such as a thermos. Fill the thermos with boiling water, let it stand for a few minutes, empty, and then put in the piping hot food. Tell children to keep the container closed until lunchtime. If you pack the child's lunch the night before, leave it in the refrigerator overnight with the lid or bag open. It will stay colder longer. Join us next time for Health Talk with Baptist.
Mail your topic suggestions to healthtalk@wcbi.com. Health Talk has been brought to you by Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle.